Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In today's new video, it's a very special one that I've been taking a little while to put together as it's quite a cool video and it was something I really enjoyed putting together. Back on the 11th of October 2023, both me and my good friend Alex Pragalovsky, who made this entire trip possible and I could not have done it without him. Please check out his YouTube channel up at the very top here. We both went up to Red Deer into Northern Canada and we went to Red Deer Airport. We got the chance to explore Buffalo Airways, their entire fleet, their Lockheed Electras, the DC-3s, everything. It was absolutely fantastic. And whilst we were up in Red Deer, we both even got the chance to meet the famous man himself, Buffalo Joe, who many of you will know from Ice Pilots. It was a fantastic experience, and I cannot thank everyone at Buffalo Airways who let us look around. I hope you all enjoy the footage. There's loads of planes to see, and we even got an Electra taxiing out as it was doing an engine test. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Stay tuned for more content coming from Canada and enjoy the video.
Guys are finally all back.
I think Alex was hit because I saw him flight radar. A couple of them had just came back last week from the north.
Yeah. They've been out doing like the odd job. They're here now.
Uh-huh.
But they'll take off and come back. That one there was one too.
Huh. That's awesome.
Okay, just tell me if I'm going too fast or you want me to stop. That's the conveyor.
Oh yeah.
He's got a bunch of those too.
That's mint. And they've just got the first. Oh, that's a good idea. Just got the first 737 as well, haven't
they? That surprisingly it didn't show up here. I figured it would.
Yeah.
Not long after we passed this Lockheed Electra Golf X-ray Foxtrot Charlie, we were in for surprise as they were just getting it ready to do an engine run.
The 215s.
Yeah.
Apparently the fire season was quite bad here this year.
Yeah.
From what we've seen.
Honestly, I don't really... BC's on fire every...
Yeah.
Every summer.
I'm sorry.
That's nothing new.
DC-4.
That thing's airworthy still. I couldn't just
really
pop in and go, even though I haven't seen it move in 8 years, or almost 9 years I've been here.
Thank you.
make sure. I just want to see where it is, and then we can go in there.
Yeah.
Looked like there was a ladder up by XFC. We drove by there. I wonder if that's leaving.
Oh yeah.
Smoking.
All right.
Charlie ground, roger. Continue taxi south on Alpha, right on Bravo. Hold short, runway 35.